Welcome to Islah Media.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Innal hamdalillah wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. My dear respected viewers and learners, today I'm going to talk about how to get rid of body pain by a wonderful prophetic treatment, prophetic dua. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to learn this dua very easily and correctly, inshallah. It is stated in Sahih al-Muslim, Sunan ibn Majah, Abu Dawud, and Mu'atta Imam Malik. One of the Sahabi called Usman ibn Abi al-As al-Saqafi. He came to our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and complained, "Oh Prophet of Allah, I have a very bad body pain. This body pain about to destroy me. What can I do?" Beloved Prophet of Allah instruct him, "Da yadaka ala alladhi ta'allama min jasadika." Place your hand at the place where you felt pain and say 3 times Bismillah and 7 times A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhiru. This dua 7 times. So my dear viewers, we can understand from this hadith, whenever we have a body pain, we can place our right hand onto the painful area and we can say 3 times Bismillah and then 7 times A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi. And if you do this prophetic treatment, inshallah, your body pain will go away. Now I'm going to show you how to learn this dua very easily and correctly, inshallah. Bismillah, 3 times. Everybody knows this one, very easy. Then this dua going to be read 7 times. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhiru. If you cannot read Arabic, you can see this transliteration. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhiru. Now I'm going to read few times, inshallah. If you listen to me carefully, you can memorize very easily, inshallah.
A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhir. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhir. A'udhu billahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadhir.
MashaAllah, my dear viewers and learners, I hope you understood how to memorize this dua. So now we can understand whenever we have a body pain, inshallah, we can do this prophetic treatment. Through this prophetic treatment, inshallah, our pain will go away. That Sahabi said, after following this prophetic treatment, his body pain has gone completely. Subhanallah. Since then, he used to inform about this dua, about this treatment to his family members and others. So my dear viewers, if you know anyone who have body pain, you can forward this video and tell them about this prophetic treatment, inshallah. And please remember one more thing. Whenever we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for anything else, whenever we make dua, don't say, "Oh Allah, forgive me, grant me those things if you wish." As it is mentioned in one of the hadith in Sahih al-Muslim, "Iza da'a ahadukum fala yaqul Allahumma ghfir li in shi'ta." Whenever you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, don't say, "Oh Allah, forgive me if you wish." How we can say in this hadith, it is stated, وَلَكِنْ لِيَعْزِمِ الْمَسْأَلَةَ وَلْيُعَزِّمِ الرَّغَبَةَ. So whenever you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you should be firm in your asking. You should ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with your full hope and devotion. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us al-tawfiq to follow prophetic instruction. Jazakum Allahu khair for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.